very active scene, and police are keeping us back from it. You can see the lights just down the road there. We do know, according to sources, that a worker has been killed here. It is not clear if his body is still here at the scene. We're right near Natick High School. This accident happened at the corner of West Street and Redman Drive. We have video. We also have some photos from our partners at Metro West Daily News. Sources tell News Center 5 several men were working with a backhoe, possibly on a water main break. Two of those men were behind the backhoe when something went terribly wrong. One of the men was pinned by the heavy equipment, pinned against his chest. He has died. The other man is critically injured. He is now at Beth Israel Deaconess Medical Center. Sources tell us that both of these young men are from Natick. They are former Natick High School grads. They were working for the downtown DPW. Again, one worker dead, another critically injured, hospitalized tonight after a freak accident with a backhoe near Natick High School.